Very Vienna, the Creek Edition, part two. So it's the sequel. This is my second summer here. And I hope the sequel doesn't let you down. We got some new things this summer, and it's pretty exciting. Stay tuned.
You know, well, I'm a chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio. Oh, 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 oh. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine. And that's home, you know, sweet tea pecan pie.
There's a lot more ducks and a lot more creeks. There's actually some new wildlife, like some deer, but I don't want to spoil it all. So just stay tuned and watch it. We just found the valley part of the Credit Valley. We're at the Credit River, and I think we found ancient Mayan ruins, actually, just over here.
Lazy yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing in
spring run. We do get a significant spring run, like rainbow trout, but after that, it's kind of a low.
Yeah, it's dead until the fall.
Once again, back in my past year, actually fishing up around the river here, I may have pulled out like 5 pond sliders at this point.
Do you do this often?
Only on the rare occasions.
Cool.
Because I work over at a place called Medieval Times.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I work down as a falconer, and unfortunately, since we're being put into overtime down there, I couldn't really get any time to myself, so this is one of those days where I get those that kind of chance.
I've totally been to Medieval Times, so that's fun.
Well, you'll know I'm not a bad guy, then.
I've never seen something in the creek like this before. It's like rotating. I thought it was like some electricity thing, but it just captures all of the fish and kind of does like a fish sample thing. So it's pretty cool. They want to get some Atlantic salmon back into Mississauga. We missed out on a really good party here last night. So there's like some flower lays over here and also a beautiful party dress that was left behind, kind of like a Cinderella Creek version. So we're still investigating. We'll need a little more than a 10-second tidy. They're here 3 minutes ago. Potential coyote footprints, and it kind of looks like it was chasing a duck because there's some duck footprints, but I'm a little worried right now. We're kind of far from help, so. So we are at Fletcher's Creek, pretty much at the edge of Mississauga, of Brampton, and we found a deer, so it's pretty exciting. I know it can't get me, but like I'm really terrified. There's a snapping turtle. I'm just gonna scare it. Like a meter away from the meter stick. Can you see it? And we might have found her, so we're just gonna check it out. I'm a little excited. Even though we might not have found the real Darla today, we met a lot of other ducks this summer, so take a look at them. Infiltrated the duck hangout. So many of them. marry a thousand today, and it is a swamp and disgusting, and the water's not flowing, and actually the channel over there was dry. It's really gross. I'm just glad there's no mosquitoes. We are at Fletcher's Creek, and our boss actually warned us that there's quicksand around here, so I'm actually kind of excited about it because I'm hoping that we find some ROUSs.
What's the problem, Ben?
Well, it appears we found the quicksand. My leg is currently completely gone.
Alright, good luck with that.
Heading out to the creek. I got my waders. I don't know they're goofy.
Creek life girl.
What just happened to your waders?
Well, as you can see here, a couple of layers of waterproof skin have been breached, so my day has got considerably less fun.
And there's a duck on the left and a duck on the right, a duck in the middle and there. Oh, it's alright. Leaky wader.
We are at Etobicoke Creek, also nicknamed Golf Ball Creek, because we have found so many golf balls today. I think I found my new property. It's a riverside property, so that's pretty great. Fully furnished. We are at Mullet Creek Diversion, and there's the Credit River. And I am standing on top of the diversion right now. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hi. What are you guys doing?
Fast water training.
Okay. Okay.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. The current is really strong here. I am 100% gonna fall in, so I thought I'd say hello before I fall in. So it was a big rainstorm yesterday, so it was high flow today, and I fell in. And I got water all down the inside of my pants. And I got my hair wet a bit. Got my papers wet. They don't see much water coming out. I think it was just all absorbed into me instead.
Thomas, get me new waders.
Entering the creek for the first time today, your own Vienna Bassin.
Well, I'm actually wearing White River waders from Bass Pro Shops, and I have to go to the creek, but thank you so much for your time.
I got real, official, actual wader boots this year. So they have felt bottoms, but they're not rubber boots, and they're actually meant for creek wading, and because they have felt, like, I can walk on rocks and slip a little bit less than usual. It's such a good day today. We actually get paid to creek walk. We're at Etobicoke Creek and saw some like milky substance coming up from the storm outlet. Like, it wasn't here about 10 minutes ago when we started walking down the creek, and then it just started coming out like a soapy kind of thing, so it's kind of weird. We're trying to see what it is. So we just made our way through Applewood Creek, and we finally made it to the ocean.
Alright, this is Vienna eating her jam, salami, and Thai food sandwich. It's a pretty good combo. Just heard about it just now. Vienna, what do you have to say for yourself?
It's delicious, and there's no jam included, actually.
Extra jam? Got it.
Makes me feel really small, I feel.
As he looked at the walls so strong and tall, you could hear him softly curse. Nobody at all ever climbed that wall, but I'm gonna be the first.
Our boss is really obsessed with Jurassic Park, and Jurassic World gets released on Friday, so we've been taking our dinosaurs out to the creek with us. And we've been taking a lot of photos with them. At Mary Fix Creek, and there's a beautiful wall of shale right here. And actually, we're walking on bedrock. Downgrading is pretty awful. It's like when the water kind of erodes it down, so like the soil surface at the bottom of the creek kind of goes away. And when that happens, you get bedrock, which is just a solid sheet of rock. And it's kind of my favorite thing when I go to creeks because it's like really easy to walk on. But it's probably something I should not love because it's like a huge sign of erosion. But I really love it. And then always the Flintstone song gets stuck in my head whenever I find bedrock.
Thanks very much for watching.